Myself, Hardik Patel. My topic is computer network and communication. What is a computer network? Computer network is a collection of computer and a peripheral device which is connected through a communication media and transmission media. Like in a computer lab, we see that many more computers are connected through each other, and peripheral device like a printer and scanner are communicate with each other through a communication media and transmission. In this figure, see that switch is one type of a networking device. Workstation computer are connected with each other through a switch. Server is also connected through a switch, and printer. We also use a printer through a network. Suppose we have a big company, lots of users are work in this company. At that time, at a particular user, does not provide a separate printer to each user. So we can use a network printer. So any user or any worker can use this sharing printer. What is a communication? Communication means a transfer data and information through a communication media. In this figure, show that multiple users use this data in sharing. Printer also users are use printer through a sharing of networking. Advantage and importance of computer network. We can share a printer and scanner in a network. We can also share a program or software through a networking. We can also share a file, data, information. We can share a high speed internet through a networking. We can also share a center database. In previous slide, we saw that the center database server available server through we can access a database. Mailing, email, and internet through internet related chatting we can use through a networking. There are various type of networks are available. LAN, MAN, WAN. LAN stand for local area network. WAN stand for wide area network. And MAN stand for metropolitan area network. There are two type of network architecture: client architecture and server architecture. And peer-to-peer. Peer-to-peer means user-to-user. And client-server means one user is a client and another user is server. Client-server both are simple type of computer, but capacity difference. The network topology. There are basically three type of network. Star topology, ring topology, and bus topology. Topology means basic architecture of the network. Network communication technology. Internet, extranet, and intranet. Through this type of network technology, computers are connected with each other. LAN means local area network. Local area network cover a small geographical area that connect school or computer libraries computer. In this figure, see that school laboratory have 100 pieces there. These 100 pieces are connected through a simple LAN. Second one is metropolitan area network. Metropolitan area network which provide a high speed network that connect a local area network in metropolitan area. In this figure, see that these buildings are connected through LAN in metropolitan area. In this figure also, the one building, these are the buildings. In this building, computers are connected through LAN, but this LAN are connected through a metropolitan area. Next, wide area network. Wide area network which cover large geographical area, matlab all over world. When combine many types of media like telephone lines, cables, radio waves, in this figure, through a WAN we can connect every people in this world. Then network is available. Basic difference between computer network, LAN, MAN, and WAN. According to a cost of LAN is very low. There are require more less money. MAN, cost of metropolitan area network is higher than LAN and WAN. Cost of wide area network is highest than as compared to MAN and WAN. Network size. There are small size of network created in LAN, but in WAN and LAN. There are larger network it create in MAN and WAN. Speed. It provide faster data transmission speed in MAN. And WAN and MAN provide slower transmission speed as compared to LAN. Which type of transmission media use in a computer network? Twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, optical fiber, and MAN. Twisted pair cable and fiber optics are used in MAN type of network. And WAN, fiber optics and radio waves and satellites are used in wide area network. Number of computers are connected in WAN are small. In MAN, number of computers are large. In WAN, largest number of computers are connected through this type of network. What is a data communication? Data communication is exchange of information between two devices. Exchange of information between two digital device, digital communication. Transfer of information between source and receiver. Which suppose one user is sender data, it transmits data, at that time user B receiver data. Actual generation of information is not a part of communication and not a resulting not a resulting action of the information is a receiver. Data communication is interested only a transfer of data between two devices during a transfer process. There are four type of data communication: simplex, half duplex, full duplex, and serial. In simplex communication system, in simplex communication system, we can send data only in one direction. The message source work as a transmitter, means that sends the message over a data channel and receiver can only receive a message. Receiver does not reply or does not feedback to a sender. Example like radio station and TV broadcast station. It is a example of simplest channel because we can only receive the signal, does not provide any feedback to the radio station or television station. Radio station play a song on your car. The data transfer is the song. You do not have a opportunity to send data over a radio station. Half duplex. In this type of system, we can send a message in both direction, but at a time we can perform only one operation, either send, either receive. Once a party begin to send a transmission, then receiver must wait until stop before responding. If two data transfer attempt send at the same time, then both are fail. Suppose example is that CB radio, means we can press a button and speak. If receiver attempt to press the button and speak at that time, neither one of you hear either a message, the system capable of sending both ways simultaneously. Means sender and receiver both are sending and receiving data, but at a time only one operation perform. In full duplex. Full duplex is communication that works in both way. Means sender and receiver both can transfer data at the same time. Full duplex is a data communication is a set of two simplex channel, one for forward channel and second for backward channel, matlab reverse channel. There are two channels are used in a full duplex. For example, we can use at a home telephone landline. In a telephone landline, we can talking on a telephone both parties, ability to speak and receive the signal at the same time. Serial communication. Serial communication take data communication break into small part, means we can send the data in small digital part, 1 bit at a time through a channel. Receiver collect this data and reassemble them into compose into original message. Serial communication most commonly used between electronic device. One example of the serial communication is data sent from modem to service provider like internet. Communication media, magnetic media, twisted pair cable, coaxial cable, power line and fiber optical, means optical fiber. मैग्नेटिक मीडिया इज जनरली यूज इन बैंकिंग सिस्टम में लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ डेटा दे कुड नॉट ट्रांसफर दिस टाइप ऑफ डेटा थ्रू इंटरनेट इट रिक्वायर मोर टाइम टू ट्रांसफर डेटा एट एक टाइम मैग्नेटिक मीडिया आर यूज टू स्टोर डेटा लाइक मैग्नेटिक डिस्क मैग्नेटिक टेप इन बैंक हैव गीगाबाइट्स ऑफ दैट डेटा कस्टमर डेटा दे कैन स्टोर दिस डेटा इन मैग्नेटिक डिस्क एट दैट टाइम बैंक नीड टू स्टोर इट्स कॉपी ऑफ डेटा विथ हंड्रेड्स ऑफ गीगाबाइट्स ट्रांसफर थ्रू इंटरनेट इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल बट रिक्वायर मोर टाइम टू ट्रांसफर डेटा थ्रू इंटरनेट सो दिस टाइप दिस काइंड ऑफ केस डेटा बेकअप इज स्टोर्ड ऑन मैग्नेटिक टैब्स मीन्स मैग्नेटिक डिस्क एंड दे शिफ्टेड फिजिकली एट रिमोट स्पेस इट इज वेरी इजी Twisted wire cable is made of two plastic insulated copper wire which are twisted with each other. One is used for carry actual signal and another is used for ground reference. In this figure, show that two cables are twisted with each other. There are eight cables are used in a twisted pair. One is orange, green, blue, black. One cable is used for ground data. There are two type, shielded twisted pair and an unshielded twisted pair. Next one is coaxial cable. Coaxial cable have two wire. There are in figure see that this one is a copper wire and second one is this. In coaxial cable, main wire is lies in the center. It is made of pure copper, made of solid conductor, which is used for transmission high speed data. Data core is made from silt. Over this silt, another wire is used for roped around this strength. This is sealed by plastic cover. This one is black plastic cover. There are various type of coaxial cable we use at home application like RJ59. RJ means radio governance. RJ59 used in cable TV. And next one is RJ55 thin Ethernet, which is used in a charger of a laptop. RJ11 thickness means RJ stand for radio governance. What is a topology? Topology means network configuration. In which way we can configure a network, we can connect a computer and its peripheral device through a network. There are basically three types of network: bus network, ring network, and star network. Network means topology, how they are connected through each other. In this figure, show that bus network, ring network, and star network. Star means central device through all computer are connected with each other in bus topology. In figure, see that all computer devices are connected through a central cable or bus. But in this bus, both end terminal are required. Without a terminal, this system does not work. This topology are generally used at many places because it is easy to install and less expensive. In this figure, see that two number computer want to send data on fourth number computer. Fourth number computer want to send a data at two number computer. Again, see that two number want to send a data, then it send on central channel. And four number computer ready for receiving data, it received the data. Second one is ring topology. Ring topology means all computer are connected through a closed loop or loop. All computer and device are arranged in ring group. Data travel through a ring loop. Device around entire ring. Primary, this is generally used in LAN but also used in WAN also. In ring topology, in this animation see that data want to transmit, one number computer want to transmit a data. It stand through 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4 and four number computer received data. Again see that one number computer want to transmit a data to fourth number computer. One number computer start transmitting data. It transfer a data through 1 to 6. In this animation, see that one want to send a data to 1 to 4. 1 to transmit to 2 to 3 and 3 to 4. Phone number computer are receiver data. In star topology, all computer are device are connected through a central device. It's called hub. All data are transmitted through a transmission media. In star topology, in this figure see that multiple computer are share their data at the same time. One number computer are want to share this data to with a three number computer, and two number computer want to share a data with three number computer. Basic difference. What is the difference between bus topology, advantage and disadvantage? It is easy to install, easy to connect a computer and peripheral device in a linear line. But if central line is disconnected or breakdown, then all network are break. Require less cable in star topology as compared to star topology. But at both end terminal are required. It is difficult to identify which end the problem are arise and why the all over network are shut down. In ring topology. Ring topology basic advantage is data quickly transmitted through one end to another end. Data package must pass through every computer. So it is a risk to another computer are also see this type of data we can transmit one to another. Transmission of data is relatively simple as a package travel in one direction. See that in ring topology data are transmitted in only one direction. If any one node fail, then entire network will broken down. We could not transmit a data next time. It is difficult to troubleshoot the ring. Where problem is arise we could not find in this type of network. Star topology. Star topology which is easy to install and wire. Disadvantage kya hai usko? Require more cable length and linear topology. Security can be implemented in a hub and switch. We can implement a security in hub. Hub and nodes attached are disabled. Easy to detect fault and to remove a part. We can easily detect which end fault are arise. We can easily remove and again network back to work. More expensive as compared to linear bus topology and ring topology. It's require most cost because switches are very expensive.